military uniform. The Civil War had begun, and 3 years into the conflict, John was promoted to the first lieutenant. He was sliced with a saber after being caught in a direct line of fire. His doctors didn't think he'd live, so they gave him morphine to help him get through the last few hours of his life. Amazingly, John proved them wrong and survived. In a short period of time, John recovered. When the Civil War ended, John set out to make a better life.